Welcome to another cup of Capo. Now, you may say, where am I? I am actually in Marlborough, New York, in a place called Weed's Farm that my friend Lisa Wernick told me about. We gotta drive upstate, and we gotta pick our own fresh vegetables. So that's exactly what we're doing here. Now, today's cup of Capo has to do with, you know what? If you want something done right in life, sometimes you gotta do it yourself. So I am out here, and I decided that I'm gonna pick cucumbers. Have you ever seen such a humongous cucumber? This must be the male of all cucumbers, a huge cucumber. Now I'm gonna go down here and you can see there's apples in the background. We have peaches, we have lettuce. And so in life, you just have to remember one thing. If you want something done, don't always wait for somebody to do it. Go out and do it yourself.